Hi everyone. Hi Einstein. We're going to start with a spoon solo. Let me get some more lights on here.
I'll be back.
Thanks for the stars, Polly. Let me turn my microphone on. I'm just going to leave Einstein to do a solo for a minute. Whoops, I'll pick it up, Einstein. Where's your other spoon? You only have, oh, there's your handle. Where's your other spoon? It must be in one of these buckets. It's around here someplace. Okay, do some more solo. Thank you, Elaine. Hi, Lydia. Hi, Emma. Jocelyn's here. How are you doing, Jocelyn? Yes, Tracy, we're live right now. Einstein's doing a spoon concert. Until he dropped it. Now you're going to do a bucket solo? Nope. Oh, there's your other... The other spoon, your other spoon was in those buckets. Here. Now you have two spoons. Okay. Thank you for the stars, Linda. Martha says she can't hear anything. Is everybody else hearing me okay? Emma Marie has sound. Okay, Martha, the problem might be on your end. Okay, everybody, we just want to say something kind of sad. Jocelyn informed me the other day that her cockatiel Polly passed away. So we've yet lost another member of our birdie brigade, and I want everybody to send out hugs and kisses to Jocelyn. Polly was with Jocelyn for, Polly was 22 years old and a little cockatiel. And Polly's kind of been sick the last few weeks. Had a crop infection, and I don't think never really recovered. I don't know all the details, but anyway, we're just so sad, Jocelyn, that you've lost Polly. And Polly has gone to the Rainbow Bridge and is with Floyd and Lucky Lou and Yago. So they're taking care of him, and he'll be fine. So really, really sorry about the loss of Polly, aren't we, Einstein? Yeah. So sad when we lose somebody like that, when we lose a fur friend or a feather friend. But they're in a better place. They're at the Rainbow Bridge. And they'll be waiting for us, right, Einstein? Yeah, they'll be waiting for us. That's right. He'll be with Vasco and Connie, too. Connie's up there. Connie will take good care of Polly. Gosh, there's so many. Einstein, did you lose your spoons again? Let me pick up your spoons. Einstein's been chewing his broccoli toy. Let me see your broccoli. Where is it? He's going to get upset if I go near it. It's okay. There's your tomato. The broccoli. Oh, that's okay. See? The broccoli got chewed the other day. Well, now you're going to drop it? Silly. Yeah, Karen, that's right. Einstein was giving a moment of silence. Let's have another moment of silence for Polly. Okay. Let's do that. Okay, Einstein, what are you going to say? What's a raspberry? What's raspberries? Thank you for the stars, Natasha and Susan. Thank you so much. Linda, this is my BB shirt, who is, by the way, also at the Rainbow Bridge. So BB will be taking care of Polly. See, there's so many birds and people at the Rainbow Bridge that's going to take care of Polly. It's just amazing. This is my BB shirt, and BB the bird was a friend of ours, and BB passed away recently, too. Bibi was a wonderful little African Grey, and she had a seizure problem. She'd been to many, many vets, and they never could figure out what was exactly wrong. She was on medication, and she finally passed away. But Bibi went on a road trip and they came to see us. And you can find that video if you do a Google search for Einstein Parrot and Bibi, B-I-B-I. So this was the shirt they had made, and they gave one to Jeff and I when they came to visit. So be sure and look up that video. It's really cute. And Einstein and Bibi had a good time together. And they spent the night too, didn't they, Einstein? Bibi slept in your house. Yeah. Okay, Einstein, what's raspberries? Yeah. Bettina, Einstein is in perfect health. Einstein got a very good report. His CT scan came out wonderful. There's no signs of arthritis or arterial sclerosis. So yeah, he's just fine. In fact, I did a live stream on that with pictures and everything. If you go back on my feed, you'll see the thumbnail image. It's a there's a picture of Einstein, Einstein CT. So, okay, give Einstein a minute. I bet he'll talk. He just, No, Janice, he hasn't talked yet. Yeah, there were no problems. Let me see if those pictures are still here on my, I don't think I deleted them. Let me see real quick. Yeah, they're still here. These are some of you might have missed it. These are some of the images of Einstein, Einstein's CT scan. I'm just going to post them up here real quick. That's one of them. He looks like a chicken. And then that's some of his insides. Look how much detail they can see. Isn't that amazing? He's laying on his side there. And this is, he's laying on his belly. And this one, he's laying on his sort of his back. And that's another belly. He's on his belly. And then that's on his back. So, and he's perfectly, perfectly healthy inside and out. Okay. Hang on, everybody. I'll be right back. Thanks for the stars, Brenda. I'll be right back, you guys.
I think Dale is gone. If he's not, he will be in. I'm working on the problem, you guys. I just, Facebook, it does not make this easy. Hang on. Me fix the camera. Good boy, sweetie. Be right back, sweetie. Okay, I think we're done with Mr. Griffin now, you guys. I saw that, and I Facebook just doesn't make it terribly easy to take care of that. And I
go for a car ride. They're so pretty.
Who let the dogs out? Who? Again.
Look at the squirrel. Look at the squirrel.
Look at the squirrel. Wee, wee, wee. Wee, 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 wee.
All the way through.
Yeah, all the way.
Look at the squirrels. We'll go outside. Look at the birdie.
Oh, look at the birdie.
Look at the squirrels.
Look at the squirrels.
Look at the squirrels.
What are the squirrels doing? You be quiet.
Raspberry. Look at the squirrel.
Look at the squirrels. The dogs
take
out.
A shower.
Yeah.
You're all wet. Look at you. You're all wet.
You're all wet.
Give me raspberry. Raspberries.
Raspberries. Smart, sweet, super. You're smart. You're sweet. I'm gonna get you.
What color?
Orange.
Corn.
Corn.
Peek-a-boo. Monkey. Marcia. You're sweet. You're smart. What the dog? Birdie. loves Marcia. What the doggy? Sweet potatoes, broccoli, carrot, corn. Look at the squirrels. Peek-a-boo. I'm going to eat you. Drink water. What a tree looking. Warm. Want some sweet candle or grape? Or grape? Want some more? Here. Want some of this? It's good. Mango? Corn. Whoops.
Sweet potatoes. The dogs out. What does E equal? What does E equal? All right, all right, all right.
You're all wet.
You're all wet.
You're all wet.
You're all wet. Go see squirrels.
All done. No more. Come see me. Up. Get down. Get down. I'll get you some water. Here. I'll get you a grape. You want a grape? It's good. Corn. I'll get you a grape. An apple. Carrot. Woo! Want some more?
Give me a kiss.
Want some water?
Einstein, what's for lunch? You want to make a grocery list for me? What's for lunch?
Sweet potatoes? Corn.
Want some sweet?
Sweet potato?
Carrot?
Mmm.
Corn.
Corn. Thank you, Beth. Thank you, Brian.
Here you go. I get you, Gray. Want some more? Want a Gray? Come here. Oh, I get you, Gray. Let this way. Want some water? Get you some water.
You gonna get me some water? It's good.
Want a grape?
I'd love a grape.
Here.
I want one of Bilkis's cookies more though. You're all done? Okay. Thanks for telling us. Yeah, thanks for telling us. You know what, Einstein? Bilkis has cookies. Yeah, she made Nutella cookies. Wish she could send us one through the camera iPhone here. Wouldn't that be cool? Yeah. Yeah. Can you wave? Can you wave? Yeah, she made enough for the whole class, Brian. She made what? 102 cookies? It's good.
You want a cookie?
I know Einstein wants a cookie.
Want a nut?
You want a nut?
Want some more? Good. Here, want some more? Come on, eat. Come on. Here you go. Some water. Mango. Come on. I get you some wood. All done.
You all done, Einstein? I don't think so. I think you're all done. Where are all your toys? You don't have any toys over there. don't have any toys, poor baby. Let's get you some toys. Pepper. And there's broccoli. And there's corn. And there's carrot. And look, here's Mr. Squirrel. And here's a little snail. There you go. You do some dancing? Peek-a-boo. Oh, Kelly asked, if Einstein had a tray of food, what would he eat first? Well, it would depend on what was on the tray. If he had broccoli, carrot, and sweet potato, he would probably eat the broccoli first. If he had a nut and his cookie cracker and a grape, he would probably eat the cookie first, the cracker, cookie cracker first. Just kind of depends. He'll always go for the starch first. Yeah, Autumn. Einstein, the first thing to go on that snail were the little antenna that he had on his head. You know, snails have that little antenna thing. Yeah, those are gone. Oh, Kelly, yeah, let me clarify. Whenever Einstein talks about corn, he's just talking about food in general. That's Einstein's generic word for food. He doesn't really know the word food. When he says, like, eat your corn, he just means eat your food. When we give him his dinner, he'll go, corn. Because he knows it's some time to eat, you know, he knows. But now he also says, let's eat. So he knows what eating is. But he equates anything that's food as corn, except he knows what a nut is and he knows what a cracker, or we call them cookies. His cookies are actually crackers with the salt washed off.
Mango.
Yeah. If Kelly, are you new? I think maybe you're new. There might be some other people here that are new. If you're new to Einstein, be sure and go to a webpage. It's called einsteinparrot.com/social. Einstein has a website. His website is einsteinparrot.com. And then if you do a forward slash, and then the word social, like social media, but just use social. You'll find a page that has lots of buttons on it, and you can click his frequently asked questions page, and it'll take you to a page where people have asked, well, frequently asked questions. And then there's also a little page there where you can learn about his feathers. He's totally healthy. He's just a habitual feather picker. And there's lots of other little tidbits there for you. There's a link to his Etsy page, a link to his merch pages. Leslie said, I thought he was saying makeup instead of mango. Yeah, it comes out either way. It comes out makeup sometimes. Sometimes it comes out mako. It has all different variations. And Jocelyn can't hear Einstein. Let me see. I don't think he's not saying anything right now. I don't think my batteries are gone.
Get the squirrel.
Just get the squirrel. Okay, we'll get the squirrel. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
Wee, wee, wee.
Wee, 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 wee. Oh, you thought he was saying bedtime when he was saying Einstein? Yeah, I can see how that can happen. He says Einstein.
What the doggy?
Woof, woof. Oh, thank you, Tracy. She says I do the raspberry good. Yeah, I've got lots of practice giving raspberries. Janice, yeah, he does give me a kiss. You want to give me a kiss? Let's do head kisses. Want to give me a kiss? Come here. Let's do head kisses. Turn around. Give me a kiss. Turn around. Turn around. Give me a head kiss. Come here. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. My hair's in the way. Come here. He doesn't like my hair. Give me a head kiss. No, he wants to be picked up. Give me a head kiss. No? Okay. You be a good boy. You be a good boy, okay? You be a good boy. I know. I know. I know. You're so sweet. So sweet. Oh, you want to be picked up. Yeah. Not in the mood right now. Whee! Rumpity, 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 roo. Rumpity, 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 roo, roo, roo. Rumpity, roo. Where's the squirrel? And kiss the squirrel. I got a bird on the finger now. I got a bird on the hand. Okay. Let's go over here to the camera. Hey, hi, everybody. We're going to go have lunch now. Oh, you couldn't see? Oh, okay. I was too high up, probably. Let me do it again. I'm so silly. Okay. We'll get right on the level that the squirrel is on. Okay. Here. I'll kiss the squirrel.
You'll see that. Hang on. Yeah. Okay, Einstein. One more kiss. One more kiss. Okay. He has been known to bite my lip sometimes if I overdo it. Say bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye. See y'all later. Okay, we're going to go have lunch. And I'm just going back reading the comments. Thank you for the stars, everyone. That's really sweet of you. Y'all have a good day. And we'll be back here, I think, tomorrow, okay? If something comes up, I'll let you know. Y'all have a good afternoon, good morning, or wherever you are, and we'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.